Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Oh god, Leah. Sorry guys. I am who I am. Anyway, I'm gonna react to Mowgs Daily Duppy. And I don't think I've actually ever listened to Mowgs, have I? I don't know why I gotta do this face. I'm such a weirdo. Anyways, like, do I know him and I just don't know that I know him? I don't think so. I don't know what to expect. Casual walk on. He's got curly hair.
Prince Buzzer presents. Certain situation never end when it start. Sorry mama, no, yo, this son broke your heart. Niggas turn to snakes when the man starts to starve. Got me feeling like I'm Melika, I need to do my dog. I just kick back and watch all them niggas on the sideline. I don't hate on the nigga, cause I knew I'd have my time. You can hate me, but you have to rate my grind. And nah, I ain't fucking with that brother, he ain't my slime. A nigga can't look me in the eyes, he knows he let me down. Lost so much friendship, chasing money, I regret it now. I wish Lopes never got dips and still around. All the times we hit the strips and none of them in and outs. So let me tell you about a story and it's all true. My nigga robbed my other nigga, we was all cool. And then my brother stabbed my brother on some road rules. And that's two brothers I was really close to. Yeah.
Wait. Sorry, I'm gonna pause this because I did write to the IFB Daily Duppy and that keeps getting blocked. And I didn't really think Daily Duppies would get blocked as much as like normal songs. But yeah, tried to upload it 6 or 7 times. So I'm just gonna pause this one quite a bit just so it don't happen. I'm liking him, you know, and I literally, no, I definitely have not seen him before.
Nowadays I play my part less, nah, I ain't heartless, I just use my heartless. Ooh. I love my Aki S, you don't half step, bro told me go and do your thing, they hate regardless. My door smile makes my day, you won't understand, makes me feel better than the day I made 100 grand. Comfy by myself, I don't need 100 man, all I really need is a phone and 100 packs. I never had a pot to piss in, so I had to risk it. Had me feeling like I'm could be up in the kitchen. Can't believe they got my little bro up in prison. Cause he dipped a nigga, tried to rob him, then he started snitching. Feds at my mom's every week, just shit's getting mad. Gun police, T-pack, my mom dragged her out of cab. Sometimes I wonder it'd be different if I had a dad. But I can't complain, mommy did the best that she can. Yeah, mommy did the best that she could. But a woman can't save a man growing in the hood.
Okay, and I'm pausing here already. And he said, would it be different if I had a dad? And I know that there's like an argument about that in there. And I mean, to be honest, yeah, like I think like to a certain extent, I feel like guys do need a father figure. Do you get what I mean? Because it's kind of like, knowing you have like girls that don't have a dad, like they tend to go for guys that don't treat him as well. And this is a sweeping assumption, by the way. I'm not saying this happens all the time. But like, I think there is a link to it, and like he said, his mum could do the best that she could, but still not his dad. Do you get what I mean? Like, I do think a child needs both parents, but unfortunately it doesn't work out that way. You can spend your whole life saying ifs and buts, but I mean, it don't change what's actually happened. I got so deep. Let's carry on.
All the nights I spent having convos with the fiends. I got life as nightmares and some £1 million dreams. The stuff you brag about, gee, I done it in my teens. In the station, I don't talk, feds call me Mr. Bean. Yeah.
Mr. Bean.
In the station, I don't talk, feds call me Mr. Bean.
Oh, what's the switch up gonna be? Because that was pretty deep. And the switch ups are normally quite deep, aren't they? But it's already deep. Okay, you're leaving us waiting for quite a long time.
Yo. You know. I'm in the ends of more bread than I started with. Mommy always told me, you don't finish what you started with. Get money, get a gun, that's a starter kit. Make sure you never show a nigga where your module is. They ask about my man, I say that shit happens. My nigga told me just rapping, so stop trapping. Told my nigga that I'm good, he told me start acting. I said I'm married to the game and I'm not capping. Jazz throwing up gang signs when I was 11. Started sharing food when I was in year 7. Never made it to year 10, let alone 11. Gee, my past left me scars, some shit I don't mention. On a daily duppy, thinking about a duppy daily. Niggas trying to count me out, you must be fucking crazy. I love the block, but I'll never ever let it break me. I hear the devil in my head, but I don't let him take me.
Okay, yeah, right. I was actually wondering, because like I said, like, it was already pretty deep, so normally the second part of these kind of things are always deeper. But I mean, this one kind of isn't. When he's saying, like, they're telling him to just rap, like, don't do what you're doing. And he's like, yeah, I'm going to do it anyway. But, like, I mean, this is, like, the turning point, innit? Because, like, everyone always says that, like, if you don't leave that life, there's only two outcomes. You're either going to end up dead or in prison. Because at the end of the day, yeah, we're only here for a short time as it is. So, like, you just have to take those opportunities when you can. It's his life. It's his life, not mine. But, no, do you know what? I actually like his delivery. But I do like his hair. Look, Aaliyah. Look at me, always with the irrelevant points.
Or the line, we got food for days. Jam a wizard with the keys like I'm 2-4K. Gave my nigga work, gave him 3-4 days. Got my brother on my line, said he needs more haze. My bro lost his nan and his mom, I can see he's hurt. So I'll complain about my problems, cause it could be worse. My nigga ain't seen his son in a year. Had to tell his being fixed up, cause I really care. My little nigga told me I'm the one he wants to be like. Really couldn't be I'm nothing like these guys. Had plots doing numbers by the seaside. Always got to be right, I made a nitty sleep nice. Smooth with the flow like I'm smooth with the girls. Smooth with the birds like I'm smooth with the skills. I just kick back and make a quick juice off the yay. I got sales out of town, get them work cause they pay. I don't know what you niggas really heard about the flays. But I just sold the whole box, 250 all the way. Bro, niggas always talking about me saying this and that. But all them niggas in your visit worth 50 stacks. It's like they want clout more than money, shit's getting mad. But I'll never snake my bro, shit's really getting bad. Feds on my case trying to put me in the can. I wonder about them niggas facing life or a man. Smoking on this Cali got me lost in my thoughts. In my last menu, I swear I could have bought a Porsche.
Mm-hmm. Nah, do you know what, yeah? I always prefer the deeper things. I always prefer songs that are deeper, like I've said this a lot, but even though his first part was deeper, which threw me off, his second part, I feel like his delivery was smoother. I want to hear more of his stuff. Do you know that? Like, I'm actually intrigued, like, I want to hear more. So, I don't know. I don't know how much music he has. I don't know how long he's been doing it for. If anyone wants to give me some information or any other songs that he's done, let me know. Hope you've been... I don't know why I'm talking like that, to be honest. I hope you enjoyed this reaction and I'll see you next time for my next video.